Are you ready? No, I said, are you ready? Because when I said we didn't come alone.
Oh, you didn't know?
Uh-oh. You better call somebody. You recognize that voice, JR?
Absolutely.
Road Dog! Cut the damn music! Manhattan Center! New York City! Let's get down to the real nitty-gritty. I want you to say it like you mean it. Now then, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, tonight, D-Generation X proudly brings to you its sixth-time WWE Tag Team Champions of the World, the Road Dogg, Jesse James, the Badass Billy Gunn, the New Age Outlaws!
Break it down!
There's more!
X-Pac! There's a lot of combustible elements in this ring right now, with a lot of talent.
D-Generation X!
Manhattan Center, bring some help and make a little noise! Yeah! I know this is a DX reunion, but we can't have a 25th anniversary of Raw celebration without this guy right here.
What?
Everybody knows you can't have a party on Raw without the bad guy. And I've been watching the whole show from both locations, and this Raw 25 thing, I think we can all agree, all these fans agree, everybody watching at home agrees, this Raw 25 is just too sweet.
Wait a minute. What's this?
The Balor Club.
I know that, but
Gallows,
what for?
Balor and Anderson. I don't have any idea. I'm sure that Raw 25 was a big part of their younger life.
I was enjoying this reuniting. I don't know what it brought these guys here, but I hope it had the reverse. I somehow got a bad feeling about this, JR.
Yeah, it's a very interesting development, Jerry. No doubt about it.